Good morning, YouTube. Good morning. It's your boy Crazy Lazy back again with another video. Hey man, y'all see my beard? My beard got me looking like a junkie, bruh. This is why, bruh, I be cutting this shit off, bruh. But you know, I'm gonna take a chance. You know, I'm gonna let it grow. You feel me? But like, is my shit not connecting, bruh? It's not connecting, and I be looking crazy. My hair, I'm growing my hair out, but it is what it is. Chose was. Listen, babe. Opportunity is around the way. It's around the corner. You're gonna be, things are just gonna be happening to you, and it's gonna be happening like rapidly, quick. You're gonna be like, damn, this shit just happened. And then 6 months go by, a year go by, you up on game. Like most of us, we've been suffering from like just extra bullshit. You know what I'm saying? And not even been suffering. We've been learning from a lot of things. And so now, since we're learning, we're growing, bro. And like, as you can see, I got a new job, you know what I'm saying? And it's from opportunities. Like, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Y'all chosen ones, bro. You're chosen for a reason. You're gonna win. You feel me? You gotta speak affirmations into your life. You gotta be able to like take risks, take flight. You feel me? Don't be afraid to like, don't be afraid to speak to people, man. I'm telling you, bro, I got myself around like great energy. I'm not gonna say like great energy, but I'm just saying like I got myself around some great opportunities, to be real. And it's not even me going to them, it's them coming to me. So I'm pretty sure some of you guys got things that you want to do. It's people around y'all, bro, that's willing to like help. And I'm not gonna lie, chosen ones, we gotta like, you know, we are leaders. You know what I'm saying? Leaders have followers that help them. You know what I'm saying? Every great leader had a great partner, bro. I'm not just saying like a female. I'm talking about like friendships, a great circle around them. You feel me? You only as strong as your weakest link, bro. You know what I'm saying? Maybe you got to go out there and create new friends, go create new business opportunities. You know what I'm saying? To get where you need to be, and you're gonna get there. God got you. God have the right people in front of you. Maybe you don't want to, maybe you feeling some type of way. You got to take that leap of faith. You got to, like, challenge yourself. Don't be comfortable. Don't be set stagnant. Like, my other job, I was, like, really kind of stagnant, y'all. You feel me? I was comfortable as hell. So, like, you know, this job right here is it's similar in ways, but it's different, too. But I'm telling myself, like, I'm going to be the best. I'm going to be one of the best drivers out here. I'm already putting that in my mind. I just gotta learn, you know what I'm saying? Learn the little things that I'm learning. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna get though. You know what I'm saying? So like, you guys should be having that mindset. So whatever you wanna do, go ahead and create whatever you wanna do. Look, I'm still making music. You know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to be the biggest, best rapper in the world, but shit, if the blessing comes, you know what I'm saying? Cause I'm around people who's around people with millions of fucking followers and shit like that. Like around the corner, like I could just, hey, what's up, pop out, superstars. I'm around superstars. You know what I'm saying? So chosen ones, the opportunity is yours. We make the world go around, bro. Without us, bro, it's nothing. We're different. We're peculiar. I'm telling you, bro, when you different, bro, you make shit happen. You feel me? Like, don't be of the world. You feel me? Don't be in the world. Yeah, we in the world, but we not of the world. You know what I'm saying? So we gonna be looking, you know what I'm saying? They're gonna, how the hell you make shit happen? Shit, Most High. You know what I'm saying? The Most High is sending us blessings, but we gotta be able to know how to maintain the blessings. You know? I just hope you guys have a good day, man. It's a little motivational for y'all motherfuckers, man. Deuces!